All right. Okay, they're placing him into custody now. Cops over there on his knees picking stuff up. was told to stand behind this tree. And...
No, I told you to stand over by that tree.
You could have sworn it because when you told us to come down.
I was standing then, back there by that tree. You keep creeping up closer and closer.
No, I've been staying right here since you told me to. He is. In fact, I'm gonna go back over here.
So lucky I'm on fucking probation, bro. So fucking
lucky. Yeah. No.
I would just stay quiet, dude, and stay upset.
You weren't doing anything.
Yeah, I know. I'm just back over here. He told me you don't want me to be over here. You want me by that tree, so I went over by the tree. Now I'm back over here.
He's a fuck.
He's going to have to accept life.
He's a bully.
Yep. Oh, it's a misunderstanding. It's the next tree. Well, why didn't you tell me that when I went over there? Why'd you wait?
You still don't have to.
You don't have to. No, I could have told the cop to go fuck himself. Yeah. They would arrest me for interfering, and then
you would have beat it.
I would have beat it, but you know what it's like going to jail in Gresham? They take you over and you get put in one of their fucking holding tanks 4 hours. And then they ship your ass downtown. I wouldn't get downtown till about 12, 1 o'clock in the morning. And then I probably wouldn't get out till 5 or 6.
So wait till I'm on probation.
Stay silent, you don't say anything to them,
uh-huh.
And you narrate quietly into your fucking camera.
Right.
So that, because it will be aired in court, then you'll have proof that you weren't even doing anything. You were just standing there. Not far enough for their liking.
Case law 2 years ago says you have to use force in order to be charged with interfering. Passive resistance, or just not following a police officer's instructions, is not interfering. It was a traffic stop. They wound up arresting the dude.
Looks mean. The guy on the left, the guy on the right's a nice guy, usually. Which one said that, Bob?